They're obviously going to pick mine. Oh, I can see yours from here, so it looks pretty good.
Ah, they're not going to pick yours now.
Not as good as mine, though, noob.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Hey, guys.
Hi, guys.
All right, today we're going to do a build-off. So, what are you going to make, Wood?
Build off, besides signs. I've been looking around. I think I could build like a boathouse thing. I think I could do that.
Alright, well, I'll be surprised. I'm gonna make a gatehouse, a big ornate one that'll be cool looking. I hope. Alright.
And you know what we're not gonna be? 100% natural. Because nope. We're cheaters, we're using
this
creative.
This is creative mode.
All right. Otherwise, that's really fucking hard. Oh, were you supposed to say 1, 2, 3, go?
Nope. 1, 2, 3, go. All right. We're going.
Go. You know what's really nice about creative? I don't have to, like, layer everything in torches and then just, you know, die.
That's true. And I can get rid of this stupid dirt super fast.
Oh, you know what that does mean, though? This enchanted stuff that I worked so hard for, I'm just going to get rid of it because I need an open tool set.
Aw, your life.
Woe is I.
It's been so long since we played on this world.
It's so long since I played. It's been like a month.
I need to see.
Maybe like 2 months.
Okay. Just making sure my video settings were to bright.
Mind setting it to day real quick?
Yeah, was it set time day? Nope.
Sure.
What's the...
Look, I don't know. You're the...
I don't remember. How'd do it?
Looks like it's daytime. I haven't played Minecraft in so long, I don't know, like, what color palette I want to use.
Compared to other people's stuff, this is gonna look... not great.
Amazing?
Nope, not great.
Not great. You can't advertise that. It's like 100% awesome. It's like 100%, you know, pure survival. Went out the window like a couple seconds ago.
I'll measure out my blocks.
Oh yeah, we set a time limit, so we only have 30 minutes. So while I'm just like, you know, standing around going, oh, I don't know, I'm just, you know, wasting time, screwing myself over. Good times.
Oh, okay.
Let's just look around. These are birch trees. No, these aren't birch trees. These are oak trees. So that'll be my main spruce.
Okay, now let's see. What do I want to build this out of? I don't know. I'm gonna do
right.
It.
Right? Isn't this so hard?
First of all, let's put some of my stuff in my actual inventory so I don't lose it all.
Whatever. We know you're not actually playing Minecraft now. Actually putting things in your inventory.
Okay. I'm gonna use my stone palette.
You.
With some spruce.
Getting better. Kayla's gonna get home. She'll be like, what'd you do all day? I'll be like, important things.
Nope, I want that. Okay. Let's get this sorted. Oh, did you know that they came out with, like, terracotta stones now?
What? They did?
Yeah, it's like a new decorative.
Oh. What does it do?
It's just decorative stones, like in patterns.
Oh. Let me look this up. I see the glass. Is it in decorative blocks?
Should be. I've never looked for it. I haven't been on since they came out with it.
The shulker boxes. End crystal. T-E-R-R. How do you spell terracotta?
T-E-R-R-A. Cotta.
Yeah, I figured that's how you spell terra. But it's not in here.
That's weird.
Guess, I don't know. Sure. Are you trying to become the next president of America? Is that what it is?
No.
No. Damn, he found my secret. Three, four, five. Oh man, the amount of resources this would have cost to just do the frame. Slightly shuddering.
That's insane.
Well, I'm using birch, so one, I would have had to go find birch. No thanks. I think it's a 18 with a frame outlined. I think it's 19 by 11.
Oh, that's pretty big.
Yeah. I'm sure you'll have something large, too.
Yeah, this video will probably, because of my connection's issued, it'll probably be edited a little bit.
That's fine. Hopefully you'll catch me saying something good, not just like, bleh! Now that I said that, that's going to be the only usable part.
You'll probably hate what I'm building.
Is it just cobblestone? Please no.
I'm not using cobblestone.
Please God, no.
I'm using stone bricks.
I guess that's better. I hope this doesn't look goofy as shit.
Probably does.
It's like your only hope. It's like, man, please don't look terrible. And then you like look at it later and you're like, You like look at it later after you look at like someone else's stuff. And you're just like, please no. Probably the only reason I like wouldn't have started streaming on my own. Like, I don't want people to judge me and the stupid shit I do. Oh, so guess what?
What?
So I don't know if this is true or not. This is just some hearsay. So, you know, 3rd Brigade, the bastard stepchild of the 10th Mountain Division, right?
I used to be in 3rd Brigade.
Okay, look, 3rd Brigade's not really 3rd Brigade anymore. You know that, right?
Yeah, I thought they disbanded. Oh, you mean the one in Louisiana?
All the other brigades, for some reason, 10th Mountain, are up at Fort Drum in New York, which is at the northern part of the United States of America. And for some reason, 3rd Brigade, previously known as 4th Brigade, is located in Louisiana, the opposite side of the United States of America. Like, not even relatively close to each other. That whole brigade is like our red-headed stepchild. We just don't talk to it. We don't associate with it. It does things. I'm sure it's good things, probably. So, my friend is in 3rd Brigade. And he was talking about how they're going to have to do Railhead to go to JRTC. Which is also in Louisiana. In fact, it's in Fort Polk.
Same base, right?
And if you, if you didn't understand what I just said, we did Railhead to get from Fort Drum to take all of our vehicles from Fort Drum, New York, to Louisiana, because that makes sense. We put all of our vehicles onto a train and let that train drive it all the way down, because that makes sense. They're going to stick all their vehicles onto a train and then immediately take all their vehicles off the train because they're already there.
Wait, when we went to Fort Polk, did we use Fort Drum vehicles, or did we use...
You use a mix. Like, if you don't have enough vehicles internally, or if for some odd reason like that, you can request for prepo vehicles.
Hmm. Interesting.
Yeah. So, yeah. But they're gonna, you know... Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah. They're doing dumb army stuff.
I'm already regretting this, like, building this, but I can't stop now, so...
Yeah, I'm way out of practice at building stuff, so this kind of looks like shit. But whatever.
You know, here, this is what we'll do. So, the viewers and the viewers thing, and the viewer channel, and the viewer comments, you guys can decide who had the worst building, and who had the best building. Go Team Wood.
I wish I knew how to do redstone. Redstone would be sick.
You don't know how to do redstone?
No, not really.
You play Minecraft? I'm just joking. I know you don't know how to do redstone. It's okay. Redstone's really hard, so I blame you. I might lose this build off just on, like, the simple fact that, like, this takes a while. Like, anytime you want to put, like, a building up, you're doing, like, roofs.
Yeah, it does take a while.
All the viewers are going to be like, oh, you bitch, can't do that faster. Come on, man. I'm not a professional. I don't professionally Minecraft.
I just love other builds where they're just, like, in one episode they can build like a palace, and I'm like, okay, alright.
I feel like those dudes are cheating, like, somehow. They probably aren't at all, but they're cheating.
You think so?
Hacks. They're probably doing something that I can't do, so it's cheating. That's the summary of cheating in my book. Goodness, I only have 10 minutes left, pretty much. How much time do we actually have?
I don't know. I don't have a clock up.
Maybe whoever finishes first. So therefore you have, like, this, like, want to say, I'm done. So that way, you know, you can say, hey, I did it first. But then if we go over and, like, mine's better than yours, then you're actually the loser. Or vice versa. Because who knows, yours could be better than mine.
Maybe, but... So I have a lot of... Mine looks pretty standard. It's not very artistic.
So what are you going to do when you go to Thailand? Or is that a surprise for the YouTube people?
No, we'll... spend a couple days with my dad and then go to
Bangkok.
Yep.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Well, that takes out like 80% of the fun of saying Bangkok. Well, then. Fine. Anything else planned?
And then we're going to go to Tropical Island.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, so I'm looking forward to it.
I wish I could go to another tropical island again. Me and Kayla really liked it. Our whole vacation was nice. Except for the fact that if I wanted, like, unlimited beer, because Kayla lived in the same room as me, she had to get unlimited beer.
Makes
and although
sense.
I like to drink a little bit, I can't drink that much. Not drinking for two people, you know? Does not make sense.
How much is unlimited beer?
I don't know. It's like something... I think it was like $20 a day. It wasn't actually unlimited. It was just like 8 drinks. Which is still really good. But I mean... it was more than I was going to be able to handle. You're going to see this house and be like, wow! And then I'm going to tell you a secret about it.
Is the secret bad?
Maybe.
I think this is a pretty good world to do, build off then.
I would say that, but I kind of don't like the fact that, like, this terrain area is just... it's not pretty, you know? I don't require things to be pretty, but it's just kind of really nice to have pretty terrain. You know what I mean?
I know what you mean.
What's up?
How much time do we have left?
I don't know, 3 minutes. Oh my god, I'm not gonna be able to finish. Do we get double loss if we just don't finish?
No. It's understandable. My building's like not gonna have any insides to it.
Oh, that was gonna be my secret. You're gonna come over and be like, wow, this is a really nice building. I'm like, yeah, it's actually poop. Oh well. Time's up.
Okay. Time's up.
Okay, we'll stop right now, see what we got.
Alright, let's see what you got.
Oh my goodness. Mine looks like dick cheese now. I'm looking at mine. It took me so long to do this roof because at first what I did is I just did these two, like, this side and this side perfectly straight for the roof, right?
Yeah.
And then I was like, you know what looked nice instead of doing that, because that would look weird, I'd put this bend in. And then I was going to put like a little walkthrough here, right? So you can come out into this nice little balcony area.
Mm-hmm. Well, to be fair, you did have to deal with all these stairs. I didn't really have to do that.
Yeah. And then downstairs...
Oh, what's inside? It's sand.
Sand's
inside.
And this one, look, it has nothing.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Now let's look at mine.
Yeah, whatever. I can already see it. It has... it's better than mine.
It lacks detail at the moment, but...
that's so unfair, because it's super easy to build that. I guess that's part of a build-off. You can't do something crazy.
Well, to be fair, I don't know how to do crazy things. I'm not like... you know me, I'm not a great builder. I can build big, blocky things. And if you look inside these towers, it's just hollow all the way down.
That's fine. I know you're getting there. It still looks better than mine at just like a glance. Like you could actually do this at a build competition and they'd be like, oh, you know something? It's not bad. Are you going to stick some glowstone in this right here?
I can't.
You can't?
Those are stairs. So I can't stick glowstone in the middle of stairs, unfortunately.
No.
Maybe I could take out the middle portion of the stairs and put glowstone on it. Like...
that mess with the roof?
Oh, hold on. Let me... see. There we go.
Nice. The only other thing that I was thinking about, that you could use some iron bars in your decoration, that might be cool.
Oh yeah, that'd be cool.
and then some banners. I think that would finish it off.
Oh, yeah, banners. I forgot about those. Like, right in the middle of each one. And then, I was thinking it'd be cool to somehow incorporate... You know how you do those, really nice redstone doors?
Like, the three redstone doors? Because this is pretty tall. You wouldn't be able to do a door for this.
Oh, you'd fill in... Like, it'd only be the middle section, so there'd be, like... Big open here, then like right in the middle, there'd just be like a 4x4 redstone door.
I don't think you can do a 3x3 redstone door. And then to do a 3x3 redstone door, you need like a 5x5 space.
Or even a 2x2 one. Apparently, now with slime blocks, it's much easier to make these kind of doors.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because slime blocks just are really easy to attach to stuff. But there's right. videos on it. But anyway, that's our build-off, guys.
Well, tell us who won and who lost.
I mean, the beach house is cool, too. I mean, I guess. Like, if you're into that sort of thing. But I'm sure wood will make it amazing.
I hate you. Bye, guys.
Bye.